I want a simple business, easy to understand, great economics now, honest and able management, and then I can see about in a general way where they're going to be 10 years from now. And if I can't see where they're going to be 10 years from now, I don't want to buy it. Basically, I don't want to buy any stock where if they close the New York Stock Exchange tomorrow for 5 years, I won't be happy owning it. I buy a farm and I don't get a quote on it for 5 years, and I'm happy if the farm does okay. You know, I buy an apartment house, don't get a quote on it for 5 years, I'm happy if the apartment house produces the returns that I expect.